But the problem was, the reason Peter followed afar, he loved Jesus, but he didn't have that on the inside that would carry him through the hard times. That's a lot of folks that love the church, but they can't stand the pressure that the church puts on them. Because they have not yet been saved. I don't know what you know. So the fear of man, the lack of love, then there's the weakness of faith. After the rest of Jesus, doubts might have arisen in Peter's mind. I've been following him 3 years. And he's been pretty cool. But he acted like he was pretty shallow in God. But see, he was weak. But see, the point is that even though they had followed Jesus, they hadn't heard what he said. Isn't it strange you can be in church and don't hear what he's saying? He had told them, I came. But I'm going to be crucified. I'm going in the ground, but I'm going to get up on the third day. They had their mind. Come on, let me help you right here. They had their mind set on what they wanted Jesus to do and accomplish. Isn't it strange that we come to church and when we join, we set our minds on what we want him to do in our life? Let me see if I can make a play for you. You see, I gave the Lord my heart. I'm going to get that split level house. I gave the Lord my heart. I'm going to get up out this hootie. Watch now. I gave the Lord my heart, and he's going to give me the desire. Self-denial, open acknowledgement. acknowledged it. Yeah. He'll be the sad ones by their own fire.
Yeah.
The danger of missing church, the danger of not being close to him, the danger of not knowing that you say can cause you to follow afar off. Can I help you today?
Yeah.
Even though you may follow afar off, you serve a Christ that loves you. He looks beyond your faults and see your needs. Peter realized that he had done exactly what Jesus told him he was going to do. Because on the very time that he denied him, the cock crowed. When the cock crowed, Peter looked around. The Bible said that he made his way out from the crowd. Started weeping. Can you see Peter now looking in the eyes of Jesus? Because Jesus saw him as he denied him. What I like about Jesus is he went on to Calvary. You do know that he died on a rugged cross. You do know that they laid him in a borrowed tomb. You do know that he stayed there all night Friday. All night Friday night. All day Saturday. All night Saturday night. But early that Sunday morning, he got up with all power in his hand. Now he could have easily went on back to the Father because he had done what he came to do. But he realized that even though Peter had denied him, he realized that Peter still loved him. He understood that Peter could not do what he wanted to do because he had not yet received the power of the Holy Ghost. So the Lord found Peter. He said, Peter, I need to ask you some questions. That's what I like about the Lord here, that even though I may deny him, even though I may follow afar off, he